taking a ride out Cherry Ridge. There's Esther's house. Washed out from all the rain. Nice pattern on that grass. There's turkeys. Troyer epoxy flooring. Mm-hmm. House down there. Right under the turkey house. Oh, the turkeys are big up there. Sheep up on that hill. It's a Gerber poultry place. I smell some chicken shit there. Smell the chickens. I don't know. I'd say that looks like it's being used. about sunset on a Sunday evening here in August, late August 24th, I guess. There's those red maples. They're not red right now, but they will be in the fall. Rainbow bedding. That's a new house there, I guess. To pass the Amish buggy. Horses out. Sunflowers. That chicken house being used or not? Might be. This is Gugusberg Cheese Sugar Creek Plant. Yeah, the sun's still shining a little bit. Lighthouse. Yeah. Heading over for the Age of Steam train roundhouse is right there down here. See it in the distance over there. Road was gravel the last time I came over it. There are some soybeans. There's the Age of Steam Roundhouse. Water's running out of the bank there. It's so saturated. Wouldn't expect to see that out here in the middle of nowhere. It's a train engine roundhouse, maintenance shop. can smell the water. The corn is standing in water there, it looks like. Dodger's Road apples, Sonny. And it just goes with the territory around here, huh? Pony cart time. That single cylinder sounds better than this four banger, I think. Probably doesn't run quite as smooth though. Got more, a little more vibration. Dan's Hunting. Oh, we're gonna cut through this road here, which is Troyer Road. Boxes there. Well, that house is new. Amish house with solar panels on the roof. See some solar lights inside, some lights, LED lights. This road's a little rough. Back across the tracks here. Gotta find a smooth way through there. Yeah, the water was down here, up down here. More soybeans. Guy's trying to get his yard mowed. Lose your front wheel in that hole. Coming out on Pleasant Valley Road here. Serenity Lake, is that? the south side of Sugar Creek here on Pleasant Valley Road. Sun is setting on August 24th, 2014. Swiss covered bridge. Yeah, this was underwater here during the week sometime, looks like. Yeah, I've been through those before. Yeah. I used to go through some of those when they were gravel. They've only been paved recently, some of those. Like that road that goes across to the roundhouse, that was gravel a few years ago. Okay. Well, the lights aren't on the wall yet. For sale, a Volvo. There's the Yoder house. Hear the bells going off to church.